Obvious benefit of this approach is the reduction of latency. Imagine two autonomous vehicles moving in opposite directions on the same roadway at a high rate of speed. If one vehicle collects data that, once analyzed, can help the other vehicle avoid a road hazard up ahead, sending the data to a far-off data center for that analysis would only slow down the process due to the effects of latency, while providing no additional information of value. And while a few milliseconds of delay doesn't make much difference in many human interactions, like waiting for a dial tone, every millisecond counts in autonomous communication between things like moving vehicles. Another primary benefit of this approach is the minimization of backhaul. Think of those two autonomous vehicles we just discussed. Then, imagine what happens as they become 100, 1,000, 1 million, 100 million. The amount of data that will be created by more than 50 billion things constantly communicating between themselves will be unprecedented, and has the potential to overwhelm the communications links between the devices and the data centers to which they're connected. Just think, a typical family of four might have a plan for their smartphones that allows for 10 gigabytes of data a month. But a single autonomous automobile will generate more than 4,000 gigabytes of data every day. By assigning certain processing tasks to localized resources, the efficiency of future data centers will be expanded, while the risk of latency will be reduced. Combined with other benefits, like greater control of private data and the minimization of external dependencies, plus the continued innovation in the data center, the distributed computing approach promises the best, most direct route towards a truly smart and connected future.
Now, there was a lot to absorb in that video, but let me recap the key themes that were shown there. Distributed compute, analytics, and storage will enable lower latency, greater security, and the minimization of backhaul. Now, while essential for autonomous navigation, these benefits are relevant to any application where quicker, better informed decision-making is critical. Let's consider first responders whose decisions are literally a matter of life or death.